So before this video starts, I do want to let out a little warning. This episode's last recording has, I'm gonna say, failed. So part of the game has progressed off recording. I still have the videos, so I might put some of the content into the video, but they will be without audio because audio is the main reason why I couldn't make that episode into a video. I apologize for any confusion. Part of this will be explained later in the video. Welcome back to this channel's My Summer Car playthrough of episode 2. Before we get into the video, I want to give a warning. So I fucked up in two ways. So the first problem is I was recording before, so I technically played off camera, but like I was recording. So let me explain. So I use it OBS Studio to record. So I tried separating my microphone from my speakers, so in editing it is easier for me to adjust the levels. But turns out I had fucked something up and I basically lost all sound. So you could only hear my gameplay but not me talking. Now I've tested, everything works fine. Second problem was I don't know what happened, if my OBS settings reset it or something, but my settings were incompatible with Vegas Pro, which I used to edit, so I couldn't even import the video file. Alright, so now that we're in the game, let me explain. So, mostly what we did is I tried to get the Satsuma inspected, I got it running, and you know where the turn is from the highway to Perejärvi, the city, the town? My wheels blew up, so I left the Satsuma there. Then I walked to, I got on the bus, luckily. I stopped at Fleetari's. Then I walked until the green cousin picked me up. I went home. Then what I did is I took the moped. I went to the store, bought everything I need for Killjew. I'm brewing Killjew right now. So here it is. Everything I need for Killjew. This is all I bought. As you can see, my money went down too. Then I went back. Then I went on the boat. Got the bucket. Came back. And that's about it. Oh yeah, I also chopped some wood. In hopes that I'm gonna get the... Yeah. I think we're gonna just go to Tamos and steal the slot machine. Now, in order to do that, we are gonna need the spanner set, which is in the Satsuma, which is left at in the town. Oh yeah, I'd also like to mention I installed the advanced graphics mod. I just don't want to be hiding anything. Because as I said, I don't want to do this with cheats. I want to do this honestly. Yes, I did use the grab anything mod in the first episode. Is it cheating? I don't know. I feel like it is. So we are going to be on a highway soon. I was going to take the path past grandma's house, but honestly, I just want to take the highway, even though it's longer. So now that we're out on the highway, so it is going to take us a while to get there, but it looks... I am scared that there's going to be a police checkpoint, but I'm not sure they spawn at night. We'll see, we'll see. So, not that we are at Tamos, I am gonna check what time it is. I'm just gonna leave the tractor at the fuel pump. So the pub is still open. Where? Oh yeah, that's where you refill it. So, I am gonna check what time it is. So, it's Almost 12. So, if we save right now, it's gonna advance 2 hours. So, now we're in. I have no idea what the bus is doing at this time. Is it closed? No, it's not closed yet. Alright, so we're gonna wait for Tamo's pub to close. It's 12:30. So wait, an hour in game is like 5 minutes in real time. So, I mean, when does he open up again? At 10. Alright, so I'm gonna save again. He should be closed. It's gonna be like... No, actually, that then is gonna be like 2:30. Alright, so I'm gonna see you then. Alright, now that we're in, the pub is closed. I'm hoping Tamo isn't around. Alright, no. Wait, his bike is here. Okay, now I'm worried. Like... Oh, wait. So now we're just gonna smash the windows. Alright. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill up the Kekmet. The tractor. I know I'm pronouncing it wrong, probably. Now we're gonna break into the store. Oh, I hope that bus driver can't report me. I don't think he... What the hell are you doing here? So, yeah, if you haven't noticed already, this isn't good. Because that means I'm gonna have to pay for the damages. It's work, alright. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna make that money back. But yeah, it is quite pricey to replace the window. You know, pay for the damages. Sometimes saving the game is a bit buggy. So now we're gonna just steal the slot machine. I mean, it doesn't matter. Because, like, we're already kind of fucked. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is take the towing rope. Towing hook. So now that it's there. Alright. Flawless. Alright, now we're gonna go park the tractor. Now we can remove the rope. So now we're gonna go get the spanner set. Alright, now auto clicker.
Here comes the money!
Here we go!
Money talk!
Here comes the money! Money,
dollar,
dollar! Damn! Alright, so we hit the jackpot. I'm gonna push the slot machine away because it doesn't despawn. Probably won't be enough to cover the cost of the damages. And the beers disappeared. Maybe there's a well around. Because I am gonna die if... Wait. Awesome. Well, you know, I think I'm just gonna take the safe approach and just detach the wheels and take them to Fleetari's. It is gonna take some time to get those wheels. Alright, so we're gonna turn left here. Well, while we're going here, I might as well go get the RPM gauge and GT grill and the fuel tank door, as I said last episode, which I didn't do. You know what? Let's take a shortcut. Alright, that worked out just fine. There should be, yeah, there they are. We're just gonna put that in here. Get the grill. Alright, so now that we have the grill, we're gonna head to Grandma's house, pick up the fuel tank door, and then we're gonna head home because I am dying of thirst. I'm just gonna put the brake on. Where did the gauge go? Did it fall out? Yeah, I think it did. Guessing it's like... Oh well, oh my god. Oh. And then this is what we're looking for. Fuel tank door. We're gonna get back to the tractor and we're gonna go home. Oh wait, someone's calling. Wait, I just gotta go check. Oh, that's another problem we have now. Let me call him. So I'm gonna wait for the cousin and hopefully he can take us to the city. Yeah, so instead of actually going to cousin, I think I'm just gonna sleep until I wake up on Monday. All right. We're finally in. Monday. Now, what time is it? Alright, so it's 6. And I'm thinking maybe I could just reload the save again. Then if I do get the van, I need to do everything pretty quickly. Hopefully he's gonna spawn the van. I don't know like what's required to spawn it, but let's see. Alright. So... yeah, the van is still not there, at least I don't think so. Yeah, I still don't have the RPM gauge. Like, I'm thinking maybe I get the cousin to take me into town, then I screw out the wheels. And I put them in his car, but that might be a bit complicated. I don't know what to do. I don't have the firewood job yet. I mean, I could take the tractor. Maybe I could fit everything in there. Wait. Oh, god damn it. So, alright. Alright, so I'm gonna install these while I'm at it. So, I gotta go to the Satsuma. Alright, I think I'm just gonna take the shortest route. Anyways, we're almost out on the highway, which means we should almost be at Tamos. We'll see what the time is, and... if we'll have any time to get to Fleetari's, because we still need to get the wheels. So I'm starting to die of thirst. Yeah, I'm hoping I'm gonna get some water somewhere. Or literally anything to drink, but I doubt it. Really doubt it. Alright, so there's the Satsuma. We're gonna get the wheels off. Alright, so... I'm gonna push the Satsuma out on the road so I don't flip it over. Alright, so let's work quickly. Goddamn. Alright, so let's get the wheels off. Alright, so we got this side off. Gonna put it down. So that's all the wheels off. Oh god damn, I don't like those sounds. Right, hopefully the Satsuma is gonna be fine here, which I doubt it is. How much fuel had it? I didn't have much fuel. Oh yeah. Okay, so everything works. Let's put the tires in. Alright, so we don't need the spanner set, we're just gonna leave it here for now. Alright, so now that we have all the wheels, we're gonna quickly try to make it to Tamos, and then as fast as I can to Fleetari's. Oh, god. Yeah. Well, it could have been worse. But I kind of don't want to get arrested, so I am gonna... pay for it and buy some beer. Yeah, it should be still enough to buy the regular tires, I'm gonna be extremely poor. Alright, so now let's check the time. So it's almost 2 p.m. So we still have like what? 4.5 hours, I think. So we're almost at the tires. We're gonna go and get the tires repaired. Let's take the tires inside. Alright, that's good. Now we're gonna order the tires. If I go for the Gobra tires, I'm only gonna have one mark left, so I'm gonna take the standard tires. What? Wait, what? What happened? There's no way. Wait. It's just the fact that the tire repair, it costs 1,700. And I only spent like, what, 500 marks? So I'm confused. Did I order something wrong? You know what? I'm gonna take a look back at the recording. See, maybe I clicked something wrong. Alright, so the order got processed, but it turns out that on the 24th and 25th of December, there's like up to a 75% discount. So yeah, that kind of confused me, but it's pretty cool. I guess I'll do the fiber job, and if I don't get out in like at least 40 minutes have passed, I will. Oh wait, oh god, the cousin's coming towards me. Oh, gotta move out. Yeah, looks like Uncle's van still isn't there. Alright, someone's calling. I hope it's a fireable job. Yes! Yes! Alright, so we're gonna go get the firewood and deliver it. We're gonna make some good money out of it. Okay, I'm just gonna drive my door open because I can't reach it. I did chop some wood. Took me quite a while, but I got it done. There it is. Let's go deliver it. Perfect. Slide it right in. Oh, never mind. There the van is. Yes. Alright, that's good. Hopefully it stays there. Oh god, no. Oh shit. How does he keep surviving? No idea. But, good for me. I'm not going to jail. Oh, there's one of the junk cars. Right, so we're here. I don't know, should I back it up or... You know what, let's play it safe. Right, let's see. So, alright, so now we just gotta dump the firewood. Oh, payments. Amazing. Alright. Alright, so we should be able to back out of here. Alright, so now we're gonna head home and wait for some time to pass. Alright. So, our Killjew is not bubbling as much, which, if I'm not mistaken, I think it means it's, like, close to being ready. Wait, it's at 6, so he's closed already. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go sleep. Alright, so now that we're up, it looks like early morning, It's 6 in the morning, so... It's like, there's not... Wait, since it's 6, I could just... He opens at 8. I'm gonna save the game and reload. Alright, now that we're in... I guess I just keep waiting for the phone call. I am gonna go... take a little shower. Alright, so I guess I'm just gonna... I don't know, I don't wanna miss the phone call. What if he calls while I'm away? He's like, there's not much to do for me right now. Maybe I can just get shit-faced. But it is gonna take... Why in a while? I think it's like half an hour for the effect to go away. Alright, so... I guess I'm just gonna sit at home, wait. There's nothing else for me to do. Oh, wait. Phone call. Let's see. Please be Fleetari. Please. Oh my fucking god. Tamo, please. Why did Tamo have to call? I don't understand. What does he want? I'll pick my post order when I want to. Well. I guess I'm not gonna watch the TV. Wait, what is this? Oh, is this the lottery? 102, wait. Yeah, I have to press the buttons. Are these TV channels? That 101, so... would it be... 101. How do you switch channels? Is there like a... any buttons to switch channels? Or is there just nothing going on right now? Do the buttons actually do anything? Like, it seems like it doesn't matter what I press. Do I have to point it? I have no idea how the TV works. So, TV programs only begin at 10. What time is it? Come on. It's 9 only. Alright. You know what? I want to piss on the floor. Alright, so now that I've left a huge stain on the floor. Oh, it actually works. I mean, I don't know why I expected it not to work. Just waiting. I'm gonna move the trailer out of the way. Just so it isn't in the driveway. Alright, and then I'm just gonna park the tractor. So, for now, what we can do is look for mod parts where... I know there's a roof rack behind Uncle's house. So yeah, here it is. It always spawns here when you install the mod, so... Her house. We got a call, Come on, please, Fleetari. Yes! Alright, so... now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go get the tires. Oh, cousin's behind us. Good to see him as always. Alright, so we're almost at Fleetari's. I'm gonna pick up the wheels. So, I do want to look at the prices, though. So, engine tuning is probably something I'm gonna do. Yeah, it even says 75% discount. So it's still eligible tomorrow. But I probably won't be able to get it. You know what? I think I did my engine tuning pretty. I don't need anything else from here. Gear change. No. Feet. No. I don't really need to paint it. I don't think we need anything except we might need to buy some new parts. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the Satsuma. And we're gonna install the wheels and hopefully get it inspected. Unless rust is a problem. But I don't think it is. Alright, so we're just passing by Tamo's shop. Should be near the Satsuma. There she is. Alright, so let's put the wheels on and hopefully get it inspected. Alright, so. Ooh, I don't want to smash the windshield. Almost did. I feel like I should have like put some color to the wheels, but it doesn't matter for now. Alright, so let's get the car jack. Oh yeah, we're gonna need the hubcaps. Put them on. I really hope like this doesn't fuck up my suspension. Because it probably will. So yeah, there's the car jack, but where the hell is the hubcap? Did I lose it? Nah, I guess it's not a big deal. Car's just gonna look ugly. And we gotta do the other one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put on the hubcaps. That's the wheels done. I will have to fill up the Satsuma, and you know I have some money, so I guess I'm gonna fill up the jerry can too. Alright, so I'm just gonna take the beer with me. Alright, so now that I've installed everything, I think, we're gonna go fill up the Satsuma, the jerry can, and then we're gonna go hopefully get the car inspected. Alright, so, let's see if she starts up. Oh. Yes, she does. Alright. Warm up the engine a little bit. Don't want to over rev it. So let's see if I can drive. Yes, I can. Oh. Feels so nice to drive finally. Installed, but that's fine. Alright, so let's get her filled. Alright. Oh wow. You know what? I'm gonna get the pulse order. And ratchet set, which is gonna make my life so much easier. We can actually tune the carburetor properly now. So, dash harness, it should be, I think. What the AFR got? Gauge. Amazing. I'm gonna try to tune the carburetor. Alright, so it is still lean. Oh wow, yeah, it's completely dark. We need it to be a bit more than 14. Wait, do I have the choke? Yes, I do, that's why. You know what? That looks good enough. Alright, so let's go get this bitch inspected. Alright, so. Yeah, it's a bit crooked. Hopefully it's gonna stay under. Yeah, 300 marks, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna pass, unless there's something I'm forgetting. No way. Yes. So we passed. That's all right. Let's put the plates on. Now the Satsuma is basically fully finished. The alignment looks about... never mind. And it's fully street legal now. So I guess for the next episode I might just focus on getting a bit more money and getting the Satsuma home, of course. And I'll see what I can upgrade, because I do want to get the Satsuma ready for... yeah, so one is drag racing and for the rally, because I do want to complete the junior rally and the other one, you know, the like, there's two rallies you can basically do. There's two rally events, I think. It's a shame how this episode turned out, because I did have to re-record it, but I finally did everything, I fixed everything. And I got the Satsuma working again. I guess that's it for today.